He's alive.
Should I call in a medevac?
He doesn't appear to be injured, although I don't know how he survived.
Worry about that later. I'm reading Fennel's transmitter near that position. We've got to take that fucker out, fast. Jim, keep looking for Jankowski. I'm still reading his life signs.
You can't send him in alone, that's crazy.
He can take care of himself. Now move!
Be careful in there.
You're lucky to be alive.
Push out, Claire!